Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a returning subscriber, how are you doing? If you're new to my YouTube channel, my name is Emily Tanisis and this is my YouTube channel. So please don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe and turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every single time I post a new video. I'm talking pretty fast, yeah. But I don't want to talk too much, you know, so let's just get into this video. Today is actually Thursday. Friday there's no school. We're actually having like a little break, and I'll end this vlog probably Saturday. Yeah, we'll see. Already had breakfast, and I'm just gonna like watch Netflix and then chill a bit. I don't know what I'm gonna do, and then yeah, I think I'm gonna go to the pool area. Probably, I'm not sure. Dinner. This is how dinner looks. What do we have here? Rice, what a poiki, something healthy, and then pizza for me. Yeah. Before I start to destroy you, let me warn you. I said, take your time, boy. Let's see what you got, boy. So I'm going to read the Bible. Commandment. One of the teachers of the law came and heard them debating. Noticing that Jesus had given them a good answer, he asked them, of all the commandments, which is the most important? The most important one, answered Jesus, is this: Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God, the Lord is one. Love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind and with all your strength. The second is this: Love your neighbor as yourself. This is no commandment greater than these. Well said, teacher. The man replied, You are right in saying that God is one and there is no other but him. To love him with all your heart, with all your understanding and with all your strength and to love your neighbor as yourself is more important than all burnt offerings and sacrifices. When Jesus saw that he had answered wisely, he said to him, "You are not far from the kingdom of God." And from then on, no one dared ask him any more questions. So basically, love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind and with all your strength. Like, mezali très cheap, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm bored. I just love the way my subscribers are going. Although it's slow, or although it's not like a lot of subscribers, I still like, I think I'm gonna hit 100 subscribers at least, like at the end of November or October. So please do subscribe to my channel, guys. So I didn't do a lot of things there. I didn't actually vlog a lot. Like, I was just indoors, and then I was just walking around and taking pictures of different things. Yeah, and then I ordered a milkshake, and then I was eating pizza, and then I went to the pool and I was sitting in the pool. I actually just put my feet in the pool. Yeah, that's all I did. But tomorrow I'm gonna try and film more, because I wanna end the vlog tomorrow. I'm not sure, but yeah.
Something special. Just what my dreams are really made of. Let's stay together, you and me, girl. There's no one like you around. Around.
Here's what I got. I got this spray for my school shoes, and then I got this spray. And then I got this from Signature. I got Naked. And Mi Amor. And then I got these. One is actually for my mom. And then I got Eco Gel. And then I got these. For church, from Legit. Actually really cute. And then I also got these ones for church. They're not the cutest, but like, they're fine. And then I actually heard about Native Child, and I wanted to try it. It's a heat defense spray. And then I got wipes, and yeah, and then I got like snacks. Oh yeah, and I also got this eyeliner essence, which is this is how it looks.
Hi guys, I think I'm gonna end this video right here right now. If you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And also don't forget to spread the gospel. And life is too short to be unhappy, so smile. And yeah, until next time, Danko.